Look, I'm not the first guy who fell in love with a girl he met in a restaurant who then turned out to be the daughter of a kidnapped scientist, only to lose her to a childhood lover who she'd last seen on a deserted island and who turned out 15 years later to be the leader of the French underground.
I know, it all sounds like some bad movie.
Got a girl named Daisy, she almost drives me crazy. Got a girl named Daisy, she almost drives me crazy. She walked me to the west, but she's the girl.